Welcome to this Class 20 diesel electric locomotive in rail freight red stripe livery. This brief introduction will cover locomotive and shunting operations in a yard. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of time will be spent in the driver's seat. To activate the control desk, insert the master key. The reverser is used to determine the direction of travel. The train brake is the main system used for slowing down the train. To apply some power, pull the throttle handle into the appropriate power setting. Reduce the power and allow the train to coast. Aim to maintain 3 miles per hour when passing through the unloader to ensure all wagons discharge their contents fully. The contents of all the wagons have successfully emptied. Continue forward to the stop point. remember to apply the brakes early to achieve a comfortable, safe stop. Uncouple from the wagons and we'll run the loco round and couple up to the other end. Using the adjacent track, run the locomotive around the wagons so it can be coupled to the other end. Junctions in this yard are manually operated. This means they require the lever next to them to be moved by hand. Set the indicated junction to access the adjacent track. 4, manually set the indicated junction to access the wagons. Good work. That concludes all the basics of this train. More details on the controls can be found in the manual.